The title of my poem is Specs. Unlike most of the people, I'm dyed in the wool to put my specs on and off. And I dare you about the jokes that people surrounding me make. Friends often ask for that one tedious task. How many fingers are these? And I irritably shimmy them off with, oh, please. Let me, on the behalf of entire Spexy people community, tell you that specs do not create. Specs do not create. Without it, I see shape, boundary in candy market. But when I put my specs on, it adds structure, face, identity, and meaning. So one day as I walk by, I hear this unusual voice and I walk towards that noise where I see him. I see him, he who without paying heed has forced himself into her despite her incessant need. Lingering in the pain of his screeching touch, I see her. I see her in a group of people fatally involved. I see him buttoning up his shirt, creases unresolved. In pain, I see her. But I see a little blur. So when I put my specs on, I see an attack. I see her fighting back. No, it's no more a daily soap as he loses his lusty hope. Instead, she gives him a frightful day, thriving threshold par dismay. So that day to my eyes, the specs did not add just a sight, but a vision. A vision which was right. Obscure red, yellow, green dots that I see commence hustle, honk, spark and spree, a scratch on window and knock, an intruder to the trail of thoughts. Face mask with powder, eyes leaded with liner, gold linen and black shredded eyes. Eyes that seemed equally queer. What I saw was a body akin. What it wore was not its skin. The fact that I ran away from my team. The fact that I ran away from mentioning that I saw a transgender here is not astounding. What astounding is the fact that we have prepared their burials long before. What astounding is the fact that we have left them on the shore. And not that the sea is vast, but my dear friends, I dare you last that my specs add structure, face, identity, and meaning. What I saw were the eyes we made. Summoned into dawn, I had to put my specs on. But what I saw baffled me. As the dot turned green, we dispersed. We dispersed, but not the common urge to reach home. But the peculiarity of their, your, and my home is that it does not care about the skin you wear, the robes you draw, the roles you play. It is where your heart will stay. The fact that their children will be center of mockery and examination does not reduce an iota of their determination yet. Yet I have audacity to wonder, what if I did not have specs, or what if everyone else had specs? These structures would not have moved me, and no one could have posed me. Maybe then things had different definition, but now with the same vision, you and I may try to eke out the balance between the snares and boosters of mortal strands, and let me dare you for last chance. My specs add structure, identity, face, and...